our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. This machinery, all of it, was designed to collect starlight, and then, I'm not sure, split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our focusing crystal. Months of enchantments went into it. Let's just hope they got it right this time. Magnificent, isn't it? Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it. Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it. Now the crystal needs to be focused. It was created so far away. We knew that some adjustments would have to be made. Heating and cooling the crystal will cause it to expand or contract, which will change how the light passes through it. You'll need to use spells to do that. Being from the college, I assume you know them already. There should be a few basic tomes around here somewhere in case your training is even more substandard than I've heard. Uh-huh. results. They're not at all what they should be. This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work? Huh? So what is it? What have you done? Did you know what we were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself. Go wrong? Go wrong? Everything is wrong. Everything. Whatever you have at that college has completely interfered with our work here. How did you do it? Either you're lying to me, or you have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I've anticipated. What is it? Well, now, this I hadn't considered. If that's taken into account, these results make more sense. Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving any secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One, college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian. So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you. Well, yes. Probably. I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to. I think we're done here. You got what you... Am I? Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to. Your trickery won't confuse me. I think we're done here.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action, rise to the challenge, and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
look a bit peaked. You should.
I don't know. It's like a ward, but who's casting it? On Kano? How?
I don't care what it is. I want it down now. I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get a. Excellent. I'd suggest that we go retrieve it immediately. But right now, we have more pressing matters. Ancano has somehow locked himself in the hall. He's up to something, and I intend to put a stop to it. Help us get through this, will you? We're throwing everything we have at it.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership. What's going on?
I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it. Now's not the time. Ancano, stop this at once. I command you.
Don't go near him.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here. Ancano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
What's happened? He's not. Are you all right?
Is he
what dead? Happened in there? By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead? There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle.
Everyone, please, stand back.
What's going on? What happened to me? It may be in danger? Take a look. I don't think there's much question. Let's get down there. We have to do something. Come on, O'Neill. Let's go.
They'd never lift a finger to help us.
Watch it! Forge and let them know what's going on. Arneel, stay on your guard. You can't let harm come to these people.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Well, this certainly won't help our image.
We've got to stay focused. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge.
Are you feeling sick?
Divine smile on you, friend.
Sorry.
Nothing.
We've got to stay focused. All right, then.
What's going on?
Well, is every...
Wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the Staff of Magnus, now. You were told to find it, weren't you? If the stories about the staff are true, if it really can absorb a tremendous...
What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence.
Savos, before he died, he gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think you should take this amulet. Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
Wait, I know you.